Hey, Wise Ass Gamer coming at you. How is it going? It has been. Anyway, how was your Christmas? How was your New Year's? I am so overdue for a haircut. So, back a couple days ago, when December 31st turned into January 1st, into 2021, I did a little short video. And here's the short video now.
We made it out of this cave alive, but this monster is still on the hunt. Stay safe, everyone. Happy New Year.
Not once did I see a little COVID message that they put on. Anytime you like put a video that mentions COVID or do a picture or a news article that mentions COVID, they put a little COVID message right under the video or the post or whatever. I don't think the algorithm got it. As you can tell, I said, we're out of this cave, but the monster is still on the hunt. I don't think the algorithm caught on that it was the cave is an algorithm, is a metaphor for, 2020. And what is it? The monster on the hunt is COVID. So, you know, like I'm saying, be careful of the monster. Be vigilant. It's still on the hunt. It hasn't fully been slain yet, so be careful. Anyway, moving along. So, what's been new with me? Busy. That's what's been new with me. My fiance is keeping me busy, which I recommend that for all couples. If one half of the couple is working, either at home or in an office or a hospital or a doctor, and one half of the couple is laid off due to COVID, make that person useful. That's what my lady does for me. She makes me useful. She needs waters in her house. Zachy, can you go to BJ's and get some waters? She needs ink. I get her ink. You know, I want her to be all good. And we hang out as much as we can on the limited spaces we can do. What else is new? I'm using this new vlogging kit that my parents got for me for Christmas. I'm only just now using it. And right now it's great. It has a light. It has a microphone. And a little on a bracket that just pins your phone or a camera onto a little tripod. I recommend it. I mean, you can get these at like Target or Walmart. I saw one in GameStop today for like $40. So they're probably in the $40-$50 range. It's pretty good. It's good for you if you're like a starting out. But I've had this thing. I'll keep saying to myself, maybe I should try doing a video with this. This is my Canon Rebel T6. Takes amazing photos. But I tried to find a place to plug in a microphone. No dice. I asked one expert in the last couple of weeks. She tells me that there's no possible way to put a microphone in here. I know some nerd out there will say, of course you can. Canon Rebel T6, add microphone. If you're just nerd enough to know how to do that, let me know. I actually did a few dummy videos with this. I thought the video quality was pretty good. It's just the sound quality kind of sucks. I mean, think about this, you know. Oh, jeez. I don't want to drop it. Heavy. But just think about this if you want to buy one of these. What else is new? A quick in-video review. A couple of nights ago, I watched the movie Soul by Disney and Pixar. Highly recommend. Great movie. It has Jamie Foxx. And, well, you know me. I'm not a highly religious person. I actually had a few of my atheist friends say, maybe when it's free, it has a soul in it, and I don't believe in the idea of a soul. And I replied to him, hey, dude, calm down. I'm not too hung up on the idea of having an afterlife in a movie, especially it doesn't have a hugely religious connotation to it. I mean, you only really once in the whole movie hear the word heaven or hell. They constantly use the term great beyond. How much of the time do you hear that in church? Funny, I think, no, you actually heard the word hell like 4 or 5 times when the little baby ghosts were like, hell, 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 hell. And that comes from the same company, Pixar, which made a movie about living cars. How about another review? I recently started playing the new Final Fantasy VII. Not the old one, the new one. The more later connotation, you know. Takes a little getting used to. I don't want to say, like, maybe it's like an age thing or whatever. I don't do age. But it's a lot different from the original. The controls take a little getting used to. I mean, I love the turn-based thing the original had. This is more choose this, and then you attack. So it's not the same. I have the original strategy guide for Final Fantasy VII, the original, but it's not going to be good enough to use this for that. So, and that guard scorpion, you know, that big beast in the very beginning of the game, was hard in the original, but I think I'm kind of stuck on this way. I got, let me pull it up. Got a PlayStation 4, and that little console right above it, that's a Retron, that plays Super Nintendo and Nintendo games. So, yes, I've been downloading a few games on that. It'll be a while before I get a 5. Give me a second. Anyway, I love it. I've been playing it a lot when I'm not busy. Again, we're playing video games. Balance out your time. Anyway, the quick stupid video I can make just to get myself back, just an excuse to use this. I actually really like this thing. My face looks great. I think I might have to start putting like makeup on. I don't know. You don't see so many. I don't know how much. Oh, no, I think my face looks fine. Anyway, I'll keep up with more videos coming up.